It is 8:17 a.m. Tuesday morning, January 22nd, 2019. A breezy morning, chilling around to the east there. You listen in the distance. FEC109 coming south this morning. The last drop out of the hopper cars to pound on them with a 16-pound sledgehammer. They don't want those cars pounded on because they are glass line full grade cars. That's why. All right, there's a bunch of trailers here for Richard Webster's piggyback ramp going in the Fort Pierce yard. Things up nicely. We've had a cold front, our worst one of the entire year. It's about 44 degrees here for the night. Pretty sky. Caboose Mikey will be on duty at the Sebastian Area Museum site on Main Street in Sebastian from 11 to 2 today. Swing by and see me. We'll talk some trains and have a great time. That's it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.